Want to get to some breaking news from overnight. Raleigh police now investigating after a woman was found dead near a shopping center.
Yeah, I'll show you a map of where they found her here on North Rogers Lane, right near that center. It all happened just before 11 o'clock last night. Call police if you have any information.